Ladies and gentlemen, are we ready for our second bout of the evening? Let's go, ladies and gentlemen. We gotta give them a lot more love than that. Your second bout of the evening coming up right now. Your referee is Mike Bell. Judge Ron McCarthy, Judo Jean LaBelle, and Jackie Dankin. Your first fight. Fighting out of the blue corner. He stands 6'2" inches tall. Weighs already 202 pounds. He's from Undisputed. He's got a record of 3 wins and 2 losses. Put your hands together for Steve Yavo. And his opponent, fighting out of the red corner. He stands 6'2" tall, a Muay Thai fighter. With a record of 1 win and no losses. Weighed at 206 ready pounds. Put your hands together for Van Den Muijsenberg. Your referee, Mike Bell, for the final instructions.
he loves to block him. He's never blocking. He's going here. He's back. Or while pull over the top, he's going to have to down. Or the stick is watching the press and block the down. Other than that, I should come in another time. He'll be able to block the two over. Good shit.
Welcome up, God.
Yes.
I'm glad to be here. This is a great show, great opportunity for fighters. So anytime you get a chance to express your art, you gotta go for it.
I'm a strong believer
that if you're good at something, you gotta show it to the world, you know? So we have a chance. Thank you.
Okay, alright. You got it. Alright, gentlemen.
Alright, ladies and gentlemen, your second bout comes to a close. 2 minutes and 44 seconds of the very first round. North-South choke by tap out. Put your hands together for Steve Yavo. Great sportsmanship by these two warriors. That's what it's all about, ladies and gentlemen. Great fight, thank you. Steve, let's show Luco this way. What a great first round for you. You were like a wet blanket on it. Wherever he went, you went. Tell us about your game plan and how training and Undisputed with the likes of the great Nick Barnes is helping you out.
First of all, I want to be here to say thanks to everyone for being here, for supporting the sports. I mean, it's great. People like to play the sports, so thank you.
Well said.
And I want to thank my training partner, my coach, Nick Barnes, one of the greatest fighters I've met. He's been helping me throughout this camp, and he's been great. We're from the stream, and I know you said something about my game plan. Basically, we knew that I was a stand-up guy. I love him, that's why we signed him. And we defend and want to play together. I play both ways. Stand up on the ground, just let me go. So that's how I do it.
Congratulations again. Training with the likes of Nick Barnes and the Beast over there on Undisputed does so much for you. What's next for you in your career? You've been real active and moving along very well.
We keep training, stay in shape, and wait for opportunities. Just like this. So hopefully, the next one, I'll be another good show, and we're looking to Bellator, UFC, or even Smash Bros. Coming up. So, then we are here.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, give it up for your winner by North-South Show, Steve Yavo!